Oh, dear God.
Are you dead?
Apparently not.
Have you been stabbed or shot?
No. Not that I know of.
Is it your heart, do you think?
Could be.
Can you move?
I don't know. I haven't tried yet.
Well, try. Move this one. All right, try it on. I don't have one of those cell phones, you?
Yes. I didn't bring it.
Well, I'm gonna have to go back to my car and drive for help.
No, thank you. Please don't leave me alone here.
All right. Can you sit up?
I don't know.
Well, let's try. Here. Well, you gotta help. I can't handle you on my own. You're too big.
I'm up.
Well, your color's a little better. How this happened, do you think?
I was walking. And I started feeling dizzy. And then I sat down on this bench, and the next thing, I'm lying on the ground, and there's a woman squawking, "Are you dead?"
Well, you seem less dead every minute.
Get used to it.
I'm Olive Kitteridge. I taught at the junior high school. My husband owned the pharmacy. I think I've seen you and your wife around town. Care to introduce yourself?
I'm Jack Kennison. I'm sorry for being rude, but who remembers names anymore?
I make the effort. Seems the polite thing to do.
Who's this guy?
This is Clancy. Come on. He's a good old boy. Aren't you? You should see a doctor. I hate them myself, but you should get yourself checked out.
Well, I don't really care whether I croak or not.
Neither do I. But you don't want to do it face down in a bicycle path. Your wife wouldn't like that.
She doesn't care. She died in December.
Then you're in hell.
Yes. I am in hell.
My Henry died 6 months ago. He was in a nursing home for 4 years. You'd think I'd be relieved.
You'd think. My wife died of cancer. It took much too long. Give me a reason to wake up in the morning.
Don't have a clue. I'm waiting for the dog to die so I can shoot myself.
What's your name again?
I'm not going to tell you if you won't remember. Come on, I'll take you to the doctor.
No, thanks.
Then I'll walk you to your car.
I'm capable of making it on my own.
Let's see you do it, then.
You're fine.
Okay. All right. Not going to see the Queen, you know.
Shut up. Let's go.